Hey guys, Jim Cameo, welcome to the channel and another round of golf club. Today we've got a course by Sam and this is Port Sunlight Golf Club. And it's a Highlands theme, coastal links type of course. Let's have a little look around, nice lighthouse over there. Ooh, does look nice. I've got a couple of other Sam courses in my playlist as well off the top of my head. Hoppers Valley was one. Harlequin at Jester's Lake was another. I'm sure I've got a couple more, but can't remember off the top of my head. Oh, that wind. It's going to be tough. I might just stick with the three wood here. Let's put a little bit of draw on that to counteract that wind.
So far
447, that should leave me about 100 and maybe 180 or something to the pin.
Okay, 180 yards from the pin here.
Okay, 182. A little bit of wind as well. Just add a little bit more to it. Again, counteract that wind with a bit of draw. Come on, bounce up now. Now you can stop. Come on. Oh, just keep going. It's going to be a tough putt for the first putt.
Well, you're on the green. Huge, huge putt coming up. But...
okay, a little double breaker it looks like. Oh, and he gets it.
Wow, that was just awesome. Huge putt. Turning around under par. Looking like it.
If I remember right, I was talking to Sam the other day. This is an entry into one of the TGC Tours competitions. The Invicta World Cup of Design competition, if I remember right. I haven't been over at TGC Tours for quite a while. I might nip over, have a look on the forums and see what other courses are out there, because yeah, they do get a lot of good designers. Like to put the courses out there, so there should be some crackers to play. Okay, where am I going to go with this? Wind is going to push it back a bit, so shoot. Yeah, it should be safe here, I think. This is par 5, 520. Probably not going to reach the green in two, and the looks for that pin is anyway, I wouldn't go for it. Well, let's just play a little safe shot down here. Let's drop it down with 5 wood, I think. Just make sure that wind doesn't take it too much. Excuse me. Nice little pitching. Okay, 57 plus 10, so it's playing about 60. So let's go up to 75. Now, because we're a bit more cloak, but because we're a bit closer, the wind shouldn't affect it as much. It'll still affect it, but.
This one looking
too bad.
Okay, for the birdie. Alright, let's keep going.
That looks pretty cool over there. A little port. Port sunlight, of course, probably.
Under, and you're just a score after that one.
Okay, part three. I do like the way the water sort of breaks through some of the holes. Okay, 201. Just gonna play about 193 with that window. I probably want to play this 180, maybe 175-ish. The wind's going to push it right to the left. How far right to left is a question, though. No? Let's hope I didn't take too much off. Stop, 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 stop. Don't go down that little slope. It's not bad.
Right, 14 feet to the hole.
Ooh, a little double breaker there. I might just hit this straight. These are tough little putts. Let's have a look from behind, because sometimes the lines lie to you. Tenant.
Yep. Alright, 2 under is your adjusted score after that hole.
I like those little bridges, little curved bridges, little pathway leading from the tees to them. The attention to detail, spot on. I like the mow pattern as well, the fairways. Let me have a look at this port in a minute. That looks very well done. Excuse me. Okay, what we've got here, a par 4, 401, split fairway. With that wind, I'm thinking I'm going to make it over here, you know. Ooh. So what, let's put a little bit of height on it. Now the wind should carry a bit more. Come on, get up there.
Go on.
Oh, I just cleared it. Okay, 82. It's about 84. Happy with that. Come on, stop ball.
10 footer here, this is makeable.
Oh, it's just going to slide past. I knew that halfway down there.
Alright, nice little 2 foot putt.
Bit more pace on it, that would have been in. Okay, so we've got a couple of different ways to go here, to the left or the right, depending on the wind. Nice rock work. Gazebo area on it down there with the picnic benches. Okay, the wind's straight, so I think I'll probably be better over this way. Even if it hits that tree, it's going to be okay. It should just come right down there.
That was launched.
Clear the tree. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, that was close.
All right, we're right around 125 yards.
125, 122. With that wind. Probably just about under 110, I reckon. Oh, I just pushed it. Ah, if I hit that straight and never pushed it, that should have been in that hole. As I said there, it's 200 from an adjustment score, so it's actually playing with a handicap, which means he's had over 200 plays, I think, on it. Good thing about this as well, even though it's a TGC Tours course, he's got his fairway set to medium, and his greens feel like medium also. If you've watched some of my videos I've mentioned before, the reason why I stopped playing TGC Tours is that they saw started getting the designers playing hard fairways, well, not actually had as much hard fairways, but hard greens and fast greens, which to me was very unrealistic, very unplayable. It just wasn't fun to play. But this seems medium, which is very nice to play. Okay. Should turn that enough. It's another par 5, 541. Never going to reach the green anyway. And I think I'll just play this straight down. The wind should turn it. Ooh, but I pushed it. Let's hope the wind keeps it off that rough. Yeah, it's fine. A nice little pitch in. 52 yards. I'll just play it the way it is. Yeah, I just took a little bit of the loft down, just a little bit extra because of the wind.
Looks like this is a beauty. Five footer here, nothing too bad.
Excuse me. Ooh, little par 3 here, little green with this wind. Could be pretty hard to get this pin with this wind. So 199 with what, about 13 on top of that. It's playing about 212. Oh, I'm not even going to reach this with 3-iron, I think. Oh no, hold on, it's minus 38, so take about 13 off of that. I'm going to play 186, and about 4-iron's not going to reach that. I think I'm going to have to go with a 3-iron. Oh, this is dodgy. Could just go for heart of the green, I suppose. Bad considering.
Okay, good approach for him, green now.
I'm happy to walk away with a par on you, actually. Turn. Oh, didn't turn enough.
Alright, nice little 2-foot putt.
Talked myself into that par. I should have said I'm going to get a birdie.
200 is your adjusted score after that hole.
This looks nice. All the bridge work, quite a few of them. Very thin fairway to land on though, with this wind depending which way it's blowing. Looks really nice though. Can I make it over there with this wind? Should be able, I think. Let's just smack one straight. The wind should put it around for me.
Nice. Should be in the fairway.
Give himself another little pitch. Okay, 38. We're on 45. I'll just take a tiny touch off there, because we're a bit close. Alright, come back. Should have took a little bit more off. Okay, 6 under so far. I'm quite pleased with that in this wind. Okay, this looks nice as well. Nice rock work up there on the right. Yeah, where are we going? Where are we going? Ooh, that does look nice. Let's have a little look around here, shall we? Very, very nice. Do like that rocklet. Bunkers, spot on. Them tees up there look fantastic as well. Nice clubhouse. Sort of round shape to it. Okay, where are we going? Driver. Should be okay. The wind will still push it in a bit for me, but it'll counteract it a little touch.
So it's looking good.
Right in the middle. Okay, 98. We'll play about 103 with that window. Take enough off. A little bit more should have took off that.
Yeah, for the bird.
Only 1 inch up. Ooh, just slides past the hole. Could be a bogey.
Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer.
Turn. No! It's a bogey. Of a mistake on that first putt. Hit it a little bit too hard. Excuse me. Need to remember, have a look at this port for a finish. Just have a little pan around it. Okay, choices again. We go left or right. Again, depending on wind, which way you'll go. Alright, wind straight. Dodgy. Oof. I want to go over that tree. I reckon it will. Put a bit of height on it just to be sure. What about that way over there? To the right, the way to the left. There, to the right, sorry. That's another fairway. I don't want to do that. Let's just play the course the way it's supposed to be played. Oh, I reckon I'll go down there. Let's go for it.
Nice, should be in the fairway.
Uh-oh. Come on, bounce. No!
Well, I can't get them all right. I am, after all, only human.
Ah, this is going to be tough. 63 to 79%. Oof. It's going to play about 150. Hopefully I can just get it over there. Even if it doesn't go on the green, I could probably still walk away with a par. Yeah, that'll do.
Alright, back on the fairway. I like this stuff.
Ok, Okay, 20. Well, I know right at the top is poised about 21 or 20, round about that. So with that wind, and hopefully it should pull it back a little touch. Come on. Oh.
All right, nice.
A little bit more to the left, that would have been. Oh, I hate seeing red on my scorecard. These tee areas are really, really nicely done. Like a little bushes planting stuff as well. Pretty cool. Nice big bunkers. Nice deep bunker there on the left. Little pot bunkers there. Okay. I've got a draw counteract that way. Oh, and I've pushed it a bit, so it's in the bunker.
Correction, you ended up in the beach.
Yeah, if I never pushed that, it probably would have been okay. I mind you, it's par 5. That's not too bad. Let's go with 3 iron. Just wonder if 3 iron is going to go over that lip then. Oh, this could be bad. Ah, let's go for it. Still end up with a birdie.
Well, not bad out of that bunker.
Positive thinking. Excuse me. Okay, sand wedge. Take a little bit off of that. Myself another dodgy putt.
Nice.
Oh, nice one.
Right, one under is your adjusted score after that one.
There's some nice shapes to the fairways. Ooh, I wonder if I'm going to have to aim for that middle bit. Bunkers around it, it looks like it. Three tiered green. Pins on the bottom tier. I should make that pretty easily with this window open. Yeah, I should go over that bit. Go on. Just clears the light rough.
And you were about
151. Oof, 151 without wind. 8 iron. Still about 130 maybe. A little bit to the left. Oh, I didn't even think about that tree. Too worried about the wind. I wasn't concentrating there. I should have looked at that tree and thought about taking it round. Silly, silly. Okay, 19. And 46 to 66. Let's just go with 30. on approach. Should have stayed with 35. Damn it. Oh, this could be another bogey. Go on, go on. Oh, nice save. I actually thought I hit that too soft there. I thought it was just going to stop right on the lip. Okay, elevated hole. Okay, two ways to go again. Oh, that was a silly mistake with that tree. Can't believe I didn't think of that tree. I thought with an 8-iron I probably would have gone straight over it though. Okay, now do we go left or right? I think we'll go to the right hand fairway. About 166. Okay, let's counteract that wind a little bit. With that. Okay, par 3. Steps running down off the tee area there. I do like terrain work. Terrain work's pretty spot on. It's really, really nice. Okay, 206, and about 201 with that wind. Probably about 3 or 4 iron. I'm going to hit this maybe about 180 because it's going to get a bit of run on the green, I reckon. So we'll go with a 3 iron. Let's try that. This might be a bit shorter than I. Come on, wind, push it around a bit. It certainly wasn't short.
Yeah, next approach. Okay, for the birdie.
I could have took a little bit more off that, I suppose. Oh, that's going to turn too much. Not enough pace on it. Another thing is, you try to put too much pace on a downhill to compensate for the break. If you miss it like that, well, you could end 7, 8 feet past, or even more. Yeah, that terrain works superb, I love that. Little humps, bumps, undulations, the planting. Cracking course. Big, big green. Huge green. Let's just put a little bit of fade on that. Counteract it a little bit. The wind should pull around a little bit onto the fairway.
Looking good?
Excuse me. So I'm going to have the wind in my face.
Okay, we're about 200 yards out here.
Green doesn't look too bad. Okay, 199. I don't know if I should have took any off that. We'll see if we get a roll. too bad. Depending on the break. Oh, come on, come on. I thought that was going to turn too much because I hit it very soft.
All right, 200 is your adjusted score after that hit.
Must admit, I prefer the coastal hose, but you can't have 18 hose just running all the way around the water, can you? You've got to have a sort of back nine, front nine. We're coming back into some of the water now, which means we should be coming back around. Like I said, I'll need to have a look at that port for a finish. But I'm a bit of a sucker for the water. I do like water hose. Alright, let me see. Okay, the wind should hold this back. And I should have put a bit of fade on that. That's okay. 434.
And from here, we're right around
okay, I'm playing about 160. With that wind. Let's try that. Come on, a bit closer. Excuse me.
And you're on the green with a very long putt in your future.
Okay, 6 inches uphill, not much of a break. And if you hit it a bit harder, it's not going to break too much either. Uh-oh. I thought that was going to break halfway there.
Okay,
par 3. Oh, this looks really nice. I do like the looks of this one. Little swans. Oh, another three-tiered green. Little landing area on this wind. 195. 190. Look at that wind. What I did there, I actually dropped the loft a little bit, just to add a little bit to it. Just try and get it on that top tier.
For the bird. Four under is the adjusted score after that hole.
Right, I want to go and have a look at this port before we actually finish, so I'm going to zoom out a little bit and have a little scan around. The golf course is actually cold port sunlight, so it wouldn't be fair if I didn't finish the round without having a look at the port itself. This looks cracking finishing hole, doesn't it? Okay, where's the port? Excuse me, there it is over there. Oh, I don't think I'm going to get to that, am I? I'll try something. Another thing when you do this, it's sort of like you see the shimmering. Oh yeah, that is nice, isn't it? Yeah, I should have had a good look before I just carried on my own. Very, very nice. Very nicely done. ads there. That's pretty cool as well. Okay, let's get back. Get rid of that cursor. Okay, 100. We're going 541. It's par 5. This wind is going to hold this back quite a bit. Okay, I think I'll go over here actually. Just made it over that. Still going to leave me quite a bit to this pin. 98, 99. Might actually just go with that, you know. How high that goes.
Alright, 12 footer here.
Oh, dodgy putt for the last. Oh, and I didn't hear a drop.
Alright, nice little 2 foot putt.
Very nice course, Sam. Thoroughly enjoyed that. I'll give that a 10 out of 10. Don't forget, if you like the video, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, I'll catch you again next time.